Good Monday to you. Highs this afternoon will top out in the lower 90s across the area, and we'll have a slight chance for an isolated storm. This morning, though, we do have some low clouds shooting in across parts of the state, but areas that are seeing some clouds will see more sunshine this afternoon as high pressure continues to settle across the southeast. So most of us will stay dry throughout the rest of the day, but we could see a few isolated showers and storms, especially for areas along and south of the Jackson Metro, but most of us will stay dry. Any showers that do manage to form pretty much fizzle out later on this evening as we lose the heating of the day. So high pressure will keep us very warm and hot, even with highs in the 90s, and that humidity will also creep up as well as we have throughout the rest of the week. Highs will top out in the lower 90s for our 7-day forecast of bright sunshine and puffy clouds.